the Gila wilderness, perhaps 3 miles from the road end. We're looking up at the remains of a tiny little ruin here and a cave where Chaz is going to pitch his tent up there. If he pans around, he'll be putting his tent right in that cave.
That's the plan.
Hopefully you can hear that.
Eating breakfast. What Dougie's doing over here? Mm-hmm. Doug's eating in his tent.
Yep.
Cardinal rule number one: don't ever eat in your tent. You'll burn it up. Here's our view out the dining window. While the cook over there attempts to boil water.
gorgeous spot here in the middle fork of the Gila River, perhaps almost 2 miles upstream from the meadows.
I was looking down at Indian Creek Canyon. This is about due west, just beyond that little ridge. We should see some other ridges, but there's a forest fire over there, and boy, can you smell it here. Kind of nasty.
Cool spot.
Coming on the end of Bear Canyon Trail, almost to the car. See the fire in the distance.